close a shaven-headed Robert Pattinson met fans and posed for photos at the London Film Festival premiere of his gritty new indie movie, Good Time. October 6 AP.